I don't think you fit through here. It's quite tight.
No, we're not.
I would rather go this way. But not too slowly.
That face though.
You have the log here?
Yeah, I'm on the log.
Enjoy!
Close the window.
So what now?
It's winch time.
How many times have you had to do this before?
Never.
Never?
We fucked.
No, not really. Yet.
What happens if you pull it with that lever backwards? Yeah, but there is another one, there is this white rope.
Oh, yeah.
It works much better.
I need to attach myself to the tree.
Yeah.
Then I can pull you, otherwise it doesn't work.
Ah, okay, so we need them both.
Yeah.
If you attach yourself to the tree, so how are you going to pull me?
With a winch.
With this winch? ATV winch?
Yeah.
ATV winch is not that powerful.
It's very powerful.
Huh?
Hard.
Okay, powerful, I said.
This one.
Andres, shall I keep it on neutral? Okay.
Wait a little bit. I'll give you a sign, man.
Okay.
Slowly. A little bit that way.
Okay. I do, yeah.
Try the reverse, fast.
Yeah.
He's pulling already.
Okay.
When I say go, you all try. All right? Ready? And we go!
what is going on.
Andres, if you also cut few branches, because it's this one there that is a problem. This shelf there.
Here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because even if you take a little bit this way, it will still slip the other way.
Okay, I'll put some here.
Yeah.
Any comments, thoughts, feelings? Да. Why? What sort of documentary it will be without any comments?
I need to filter.
First of all, we pull you off this cliff.
Yeah.
Then you stop in the middle because there is not enough rope.
Okay.
And then we rearrange the rope, and then we keep moving.
Okay.
Отлично! We're getting out! Nasty! Okay. Because I don't think this way is better, because over here we have been falling into deep shit as well. Look at these things. Do you see them? These. Mm-hmm. It's not better, plus the grass.
Let's see, maybe it is somehow possible to go over here.
Condition, yeah.
It looks like it's fulfilling its mission for life. More,
I'm waiting you to leave.
Oh, you're going fast.
Not too fast.
And now right. Well done.